मैंने भी डॉक्टर एम ओबुल बते डॉक्टर की क्वालिटी ना वो डिस्कस अबाउट दी 10 ट्रेट्स ऑफ लकी पीपल व्हाट काइंड ऑफ हैबिट्स फीचर्स दे आर हैविंग ते అదృష్టవంతుల యొక్క లక్షణాలు ఎలా ఉంటాయి వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఫీచర్స్ దే ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ లక్షణాలు ఎలా ఉంటాయని చూద్దాం నెంబర్ వన్ ఈజ్ హార్డ్ వర్కింగ్ సో మెయిన్లీ ఇన్షియల్స్ దే ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ హార్డ్ వర్కింగ్ నేచర్ సో దే ఆర్ కీప్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ కాన్సన్ట్రేషన్ ఆన్ ఎఫర్ట్ హార్డ్ వర్కింగ్ సో హార్డ్ వర్కింగ్ ఆల్వేస్ గెయిన్స్ ఇట్స్ నెవర్ గోస్ ఫెయిల్స్ సో దే షుడ్ హ్యావ్ hard working nature so lucky people they having important feature is hard working ante adrushtavantulu mukhyanga kashtapade tattvalu korukunta idi eppadikaina palitham anedi vastundi hard work and always guys always guys the second one is inspire optimism and hope inspire optimism suppose for example so whoever you may inspire and whoever created enthusiasm in your life and whoever given hope or your target you should try to develop yourself so inspiration and enthusiasm and hope is necessary to develop yourself so that is also one of the feature of the lucky people that is also one of the so they are having such kind of enthusiasm in their life అంటే వాళ్ళు ఈ విధమైనటువంటి కుతూహలం కలిగి ఉంటారు ప్రేరణ కలిగిస్తారు మరి ఉత్సాహం చూపిస్తారు మరి నమ్మకాన్ని ఉంచుతారు అభివృద్ధి చెందడానికి అంటే ఆ లక్షణాలు అంటూ ఉంటాయి అండ్ షేర్ నాలెడ్జ్ లక్కీ పీపుల్ సో దే విల్ షేర్ దే నాలెడ్జ్ దే విల్ షేర్ దే నాలెడ్జ్ అమాంగ్ ది ఇండివిజువల్స్ అండ్ దే కొలీగ్స్ అండ్ దే ఫ్రెండ్స్ అండ్ దే ఫ్యామిలీ మెంబర్స్ they always trying to share their knowledge whatever knowledge they are having they want to share their knowledge that is their aim they want to share their knowledge ante vaalu vallaku unnatundi telithe nirantaram share chestuntaru panchukuntu untaru aa lakshanam kalugutaru and be a problem solver so lucky people they are having one important quality is be a problem solver they want to create they never create any problem in their field in administration they will act like a problem solver they will act like a problem solver vaaka samasyalu danni aa samasya pariskaram kanugune vidhanga vyavaharistaru aa samasya pariskara margalanu aalochistaru mari vallappudu kuda problem solve chese vidhanga untaru lucky people so and so upon time so whatever time fixed by the management or authority or superior so you must try to reach within the fixed time show on the time so which date or what time you have to finish that particular work you show your result on this particular time then palitan ye time chupistavo ye time ki nindu danni cherukovalani aalochistavo dan automatically cheyalsinattu idi so ane time that is also one of the important quality give more and less take less that is also one of the important feature of the lucky people give more so they receive very less from the higher officials and authority and they give more and they will put more effort on the administration or any other field chosen by them they give better results than receiving vaalu enta mottamlo teeskuntaro anta triple mood intaru vaalu ekkuva ivadam ane jarugutundi adi kuda oka mukhyamainatundi lakshyam and be teachable they never try to receive teaching from the any other side they want to teach something new something good for others because they are well knowledgeable and show gratitude. So whatever benefit you receive from anybody and any side from any administration, you should express your highest loyalty, gratitude from your side. That is also one of the important quality of the lucky people. So they will express highest gratitude, obedience and loyalty to the administration. And then vidyata, vidyanam ane chupinchalsina avasaram ane untundi, daniki kaligi undalani untadi, adi kuda oka laksham. And unselfishly promote others. So whatever responsibility kept on your shoulders without expecting any benefit from that responsibility, you have to show your caliber, your effort, and you should promote whatever responsibility given by them, expecting anything from the institution, from the management. Then without any expectation, you should promote from others. You should struggle for the betterment of others. You should struggle for the betterment of the common good. Common good. And then itarla abhivruddhi kosam paatupada, abhivruddhi cheyali, ummadi shreyas kosam krushi cheyali. Unsatisfied, unselfishly, and a good manners. Lucky people, they are having good manners. We can't find any loopholes in their attitude, their behavior. They act polite manner, good behavior, and they want to achieve any new one and new invention through their attitude. So they are acting like gentlemen. Vallu pedda manushulu lekka vyavaristaru, manchi pravartana kaligi untaru. Ee vidhanga manchi vyaktula అదృష్టవంతుల లక్షణాలు ఈ విధంగా కలిగి ఉంటాయి. ఇవి తప్పకుండా ఫాలో అవ్వాలి. ఓకే.